In the village of Beck, there lives a witch. As with other witches, she is mocked by the people. She is pushed with sticks, hidden inside a barrel organ, hit in the face with a relaxing pot of chamomile tea, and is made fun of for collecting a peacock. Oh yes, and her eyes are sewn shut. They have to stay shut. HEX, a novel by Thomas Olde Hoved.